knowing about all your training, do you find yourself at social events that if someone pisses you off?
Yeah. I just wipe out a kick and then see. Yeah, it's completely changed my social life.
Thank you.
It's made me more flexible. Well, to piggyback off.
Let's say you can walk into a room with confidence now. That's
to piggyback off that, though, do you all feel like stronger since going through this training? Like, do you feel like you have actual, like, skills that, you know, if a robber was there, you could be, like, whip it out?
I have more knowledge about how the body works and all that. It's about, yeah, muscles, and I've never thought about that before. Muscle strength and things like that, core strength, and how important that is. And
it's also got to be more difficult in high heels.
I mean, oh, yeah, it's got to be Daniel. It's got to be
killer heels.
Balance. Yeah,
that was
difficult.
You're like the Ginger Rogers of martial arts. When
I would see her come on set to do the fight in those heels, I just look at them and go, well, that's not me.
Yeah, it was like, good luck. Thanks, Daniel. Yeah, if you thought it was hard coming back, try doing it in those. Yeah.